Tough traffic situation happening right now in Gilroy. A big rig has overturned and is causing a large backup there. This is on Highway 152 between Ferguson Road and Fraser Lake. That stretch of the highway is closed for now. Let's get the very latest now from Alden. Jacob, how are we looking out there?
Good morning. Yes, it's both sides of 152 that are shut down. So both eastbound and westbound in that stretch. That overturned big rig can't get lifted by the tow truck, so they have to unload the vehicle in order to move it. So it will be there for some time. They also have a fuel spill they're trying to clean up. So all in all, it is very crowded there. You also have Fraser Lake Road congested because people are trying to get around the situation. So very difficult. Try to avoid the area if possible.